got some more Lunar of the Silver Star. Hopefully, there was some weird save weirdness with the previous play session, so I'm just gonna double check, make sure. Everybody's wearing what they're supposed to. Yep, that looks good. Alright. So, everybody's equipped up, so let's head south to Vane. Thank you. Supposed to be. Found it. Maybe. There we go, found it. Thank you. let it go because you don't get to come back here. I will not be denied a treasure chest. An upgrade? Let's see, 3220. It's a slight upgrade. I'll take it. I feel like I might be overpowered. Thank you. Just in case there's another boss fight and I use up all of my magic points. Very badly. Save it, just in case. And I've made it to Vane. Thank you. this is clearly a Japanese pun of some type. Karawa Gaijin. there were bromides in this game? I don't remember.
Welcome to the Magic Guild of Vane, Alex of Burg. I'm Ghalleon, Premier of the Guild. My apprentice Nash speaks well of you. He says you helped him a great deal during his journey. You seem to be quite resourceful, Alex. Perhaps you can help me.
Okay, so let's see. You have your crappy little cane. You should honestly buy both. Don't need any armor for you. Oh, so it is possible to get back in there. Good to know. No! don't know. I haven't played that long. So I think I'm gonna build up enough cash to get the ice wand at least before I quit for the night. It shouldn't take me too long. Although I don't think there's actually any difference between the two wands. Again, this is a very simple RPG. I think I'm probably better off just skipping the lower wand. Unless they can be used as items. It's almost midnight, so I think I'm going to go ahead and call it for the night. Let's go ahead. Save it. Playtime in. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Lunar. And in the meantime, you all have a nice night. I will catch you next time.